Me manda.
Hola, hola.
Okay. I give you another example. Let me see which one. Okay, Chris, do you want me to show you the one just now with the animation? How to get that answer?
Yes, doctor.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. So just now, the question is okay, this one also is in the Modi one, example 2.16. Okay, the question is x1 t equal to u t plus 0.5 minus u t minus 0.5. Okay, another function is x2 t equal to exponent power negative a du t. Okay, I change to another color. Okay, so first of all, you need to know how's the signal of xt looks like. Okay, as I mentioned to you just now, x1t is okay. Hey, what? Okay, is from UT. This is 0. Negative 0.5. Then you minus this one. So you will get like this. From negative 0.5 to positive 0.5 with amplitude is 1. So this is so-called x1t. And then x2t is exponential. Okay, ut, this means that only from 0 to infinity. So therefore your graph, you don't need the graph like this, right? You don't need to include the negative sign because your graph is ut. Okay, so this is a exponent power negative at ut. Right, what is the step one? Step one, always change the time index. So just now you already know x1 is from negative infinity to infinity and negative 0.5 to positive 0.5. So you just change the timestamp only to x tau, x1 tau. Then x2 also change the time to x2 tau. So this is A. Make sure I see you change the timestamp, the x-axis is, or the t-axis is changed to tau axis. So after that, second step is the folding. Okay? Folding means you choose which one to fix, which one to go. Okay, you choose. So in this case, you choose the x2. The x2 tau is harder, so you choose the x1 tau to move from left to the right is easier. Fix the x2 tau. Okay. Folding is for the x1 tau. So x1 tau change to x1 negative tau, it still remain the same thing. Okay, you change x1 negative tau, you still remain to the same value. There's no change. Negative tau is like a mirror image at the y-axis. So since it is from negative 0.5 to positive 0.5, so you flip also, you get the same answer. Then step number three is shifting. My Apple Pen, no battery. Step three is the shifting. Okay, you shift the x1. Okay, you shift the x1 to get x1 t minus tau. Okay, to shift, you have to shift to the left or shift to the right. Okay, if you want to, just now you want to move from negative, from left to the right, right? Of course, you shift to the left-hand side. So that there is no overlapping. So this one is T plus half, then T minus half. Okay. All right, then after shift, you can do the multiplication. Step four, multiplication. So you remain the x1. T, this one is what, x2 tau, okay, then x1 is so this one is starting with tau equal to what? What's the value? So from what is the value here? From 0.5 to, from negative 0.5 to positive 0.5 is 1, right? 1. So you need to multiply these two signals. Is this any, there's any overlapping or not? Is there any overlapping? So this is
no.
T minus tau, this is T plus tau. Okay, if you multiply these two, so this one is x1 T minus tau. Okay, you multiply x1 with x2 tau, is there any overlapping? No overlapping, right?
No.
So this one, we name it as a case one, when t less than half. My Apple Pen always no battery. Less than half. Negative half. Okay, so no overlapping. Yt. No overlapping. yt is equal to 0. Okay. Then we proceed with second case, case 2. What if the t is in between 1 over 2 to less than negative 1 over 2? What will happen? Okay, how's the graph looks like? So again, we draw the graph. Overlapping in between negative half to half. Okay. So what will happen? Is there any overlapping?
Yep.
Yes.
So when you multiply these two, this is, there is a overlapping of this one. Okay. So what will happen if there's an overlapping? You need to find out the y3, the yt. Yt is from where to where? Zero, right? Okay, I write here. Yt is from 0, because this part is 0 up to here. Okay, t plus half. Okay, then what is the line of this one, this line? Exponent power of negative a tau d tau. No bad again. Okay. A tau d tau. Right. So you integrate this exponent power of negative a tau. So exponent negative a tau, you integrate, you get negative over negative a. The limit is still the same from 0 plus 2 t plus half. Then you substitute the tau with t plus half. Okay. So exponent negative a t plus half over negative a minus. So when t goes to in 0, so negative power of exponent power of 0. So you get 1 negative a. So negative negative, you get positive 1 over a for this one. Okay. And then you minus with exponent power negative a t plus half over a. Okay, then case number 3. Okay, case number 3. Let's say if the graph is, just now it's negative half to half. What if the case is more than half? So the graph will be like this. So the graph just now is from here. Then another graph. This is half. So more than half. Like this. So the overlapping part is where? This one, right?
Yes.
Okay. The whole things, overlapping parts. So yt is from where to where? This one is t minus half to t plus half. So t minus half to t plus half, exponent power negative a tau d tau. Okay, exponent power of a tau is the line of exponential. Okay, So you integrate again, you get exponent power of a tau. Ah, low but again. I need to charge a while. Okay, negative A tau over negative A. Okay, and then you substitute. You substitute with the value exponent negative A T plus half over negative A minus with exponent negative A T minus half over negative A. Then you solve these two lah. Okay, you solve these two, or you substitute, you solve the whole things. So what we will get is this one. You multiply in the A to each one. Over negative A. So if you want to factor out the A, 1 over A, you get exponent power of negative a t plus a over 2 minus exponent power of negative a t minus a over 2. Then you simplify again. You take out this 2, okay, exponent power of negative a t, multiply with exponent power of a over 2. Or you just simplify it first before you separate. This one is I simplify it first. Then only I okay simplify it again. I take out these two. Okay, and I left exponent a over 2. Minus exponent power of minus a over 2. Like this. So, even, okay, is there any case that the blue color rectangular I can shift? If I shift further again, I will get the same things also because the exponential line is continuous to infinity. So I will stop like this. So why? I cannot write anything again. Okay, y t equal to 0. So I collect all the answer for t less than 0. So each time after you do the each case, you must collect all the answer because the answer also got marks. The final answer also got marks. For t more than half. Okay. If you plot this graph, you will be like the just now the graph with animation. Okay, how to plot the graph? You can substitute, let's say if for example if for the range of this one, okay, negative half to half. You put the value. You put the value of t equal to in the range from negative half to half. If you want to have a more accurate graph, you can substitute with a smaller value. For example, negative half what is the answer of YT. Then negative 0.3, negative 0.1, and 0, and then 0 point, positive 0.1, positive 0.2, 0.3, then until 0.5. Then you get the better or accurate, more accurate answer. Because that one is the exponential, right? So exponential, you need to have a more accurate or more frequent, how to say, frequent value. Okay? Maybe a little bit hard for you to understand, but I'm not sure. Is it okay? Are you able to understand with this one? The answer is in the, I mean, the one that I write just now is in the module. Just that there is some typo error. Maybe I can write down the, maybe I can inform you the typo error. Okay, can you go to page 90? Typo error. In the step three, if you look at the, there's a brown color, no, a gray color box, right? X12 negative tau. Supposed it is X2 only. X2 negative tau. Nampak tak? Pen saya dah tak ada. Okay. X12 negative tau. So change to X2 negative tau. This is page 90. Then page 92 is if for the case 1, 2, 3, case 1, case 2, and case 3, the X3T supposed is Y no. Y3 change to Y1T. For case 2, you change the X3T change to Y2T. And then case number 3, and the case 3 that, no, case 2 only. Okay, case 1, case 2 is Y1, Y2. So the final answer YT is correct. Okay. And then page 94. There's a box, is T plus half as tau equal to half. A box like this. So you cancel this one. This one change to T minus half. It's negative. And then there's another box also, is T plus half as tau equal to half. Okay, at the right hand side. So this one should be negative half. Again, page 98. Boleh ikut ke kelas?
Boleh.
Yes. Boleh.
Okay, page 98. Case 1. X3, X3T. Change to Y1T. Then case 2. To the X3T. Change to Y2T. Then case 3, S3T change to Y3T. Okay, so final answer. The final answer in page 99. So this one also page 99. Okay, page 99. Final answer there. The X3T change to YT only. Okay, so YT it consists of Y1, Y2, Y3. Okay, yeah. Very good. Can you follow?
Yes, Doctor.
Okay. So far, I think up to here only. I will continue with the next class. Maybe you can do exercise. I want you to do exercise 2.4. We try to do question 1. Okay. Let me know if you cannot get the answer of why. Okay, is it okay, class?
Okay.
Any questions to ask? Or you can understand it properly first, understand on your own first. Otherwise, in the tutorial class, you can ask me. Okay, you try to do question 1. If you cannot make it, then let me know. All right, class, then.
Can that's fair.
Okay, if no other things, I shall take the attendance. So get ready with your scanner. Wednesday, right? Wednesday there is no class. Who is when section 6, right? Section 6 no class. So those are in section 6, please go to tomorrow class, okay or not? Because Wednesday is a repress, no, it's a special holiday for students. But some students request me not to have class on that day. So is it okay if you come on tomorrow?
What time is the class, Doctor?
11 to 1. Are you able to make it?
I have another class.
You have another class, ah? If that is the case, then on Wednesday is a special holiday for the student. So do you want to have class? If you want, I can make it. If you don't want, then I won't make it lah. Any decision?
Don't want.
So those who can come to the class, anyone want to have class on Wednesday, let me know first. If you don't want, I'm not sure if I can record it for you and put it in the I try to arrange a homework for you. Is it okay for Wednesday class? Oh, I haven't shared it. Is it okay if I arrange some homework or the recording video, if possible, on Wednesday, if you don't want to have class? Actually, I would prefer to have class. Do you want to come? Or you want to continue with your special holiday? Hello, there's no one answering me, or they not to answer. Yeah, if there's is it possible to join tomorrow class? That's why I said those who are able to join on tomorrow, you come to the class tomorrow. So because last week some of your students told me that Wednesday is a special holiday for students, so not supposed to have class. So I'm not sure if you want to attend on Wednesday or you don't want. So you have to let me know. If you want to have class, I can have class for you. There's no problem for me. S6 can scan QR for tomorrow. Yes. How? No decision from you? Hey, come on, class. You want or don't want? If those who can join on Wednesday, tomorrow class, you can just come to the tomorrow class only. Tomorrow class is 11 to 1. Then Wednesday, no class. But those who didn't attend, what you have to do? Because tomorrow I will teach the lesson also. That one I have to ask you. Then you cannot follow. Never mind. You can discuss later. Okay, so that's all for today. Is there anyone absent? There's 4 persons not scanned. Wei Ting An, Su Ji Jian, Zhang Min Yu, Wong Hui Zhen. Where are you?
I have already scanned.
I scanned already.
I already scanned already.
Absent or?
Me?
Let me try again.
Kui Ting Ang, you got your name here, right?
But scan already.
Wait. Recorded QR code from what? No. List of the student who recorded QR code from one device. They recorded here. Bong Hui Chen, where are you?
Here.
Okay. Chai Min Yu?
Yes.
Okay, Su Ji Jian?
Yes, doctor.
Okay, Kui Ting En?
Yes, doctor.
Why you recorded from one device? You still at hostel?
I don't know what the meaning.
Where are you? Where both four of you? You on hostel?
I think maybe because I using handphone to don't know. I didn't record.
Yeah, you record, but just that one is from one device.
I
don't know. It's okay. What about Cairo Ayman? Are you here? Maurice, is it absent? Okay. Muhammad Yasharo.
I'm here, doctor.
Yasharo, okay. Rajita. Okay. All right. I think that's all for today. Thank you, class. Bye.
Thank you, doctor. Have a good day.
Thank you, doctor.
Thank you, doctor.
Thank you, doctor.